Columbia, Houston. Could you tell us what your TV view is showing?
Well, the sun has actually risen on the belly side of the orbiter, so we're getting light scattered down from the very bright tail onto the camera lens, and then those little white dots moving around are little ice crystals surrounding the orbiter. So as we come into across the terminator, maybe we'll turn on one of the color cameras.
Copy that. I was waiting for the opening credits of Star Trek to go down the screen there. And we see the lightning.
Living proof that everybody who asked the question, can you see stars during the daytime from space? And here, they're right on the TV. As long as you're in the shadow, you can see them, as we all know who have been up. Nice picture for everybody on the ground. They can show what we see. Now we're coming over the Terminator.
Now we see
and
that.
One by one, the stars disappear.
Great stuff, Columbia.